Hey y'all, welcome to What Chelsea Eats. Thank you so much for joining me today. I am coming to you from my my bonus room, I guess that's what you want to call it. That's where my sauna is. Lots of you asked me about my sauna and what my sauna routine is, and I will be sharing that with you soon. But I wanted to come quickly because I started shopping at a new grocery store. It's called Wegman's. Some of you have Wegman's in your area. And I just want to say, I've only been there 3 times. The first time, there were so many people in there because it was the grand opening that I just couldn't handle it. I walked in the store. My husband and I looked at the vegetable section. We were running into each other. Running into all the people in the store. So we said, you know what, we'll come back. So a couple of weeks have gone by since then, and we ended up going yesterday. And I wish I would have thought about doing a grocery haul yesterday, but I didn't think about it. Yesterday was Sunday. But then this morning I woke up, or last night before I went to bed, I decided that I was gonna be doing a lot of juicing this week. So I said I needed a few more things. So I want to show you what I actually got from Wegmans to add to what I had already gotten from the store yesterday for my juicing. But before I go into that, I want to just say I spent about probably $38 for everything that I bought, which I thought was a great deal for fruits and vegetables for juicing. Also, I don't buy all organic all of the time. I do the best that I can. Some of you are diehard organic fans. The only thing I would say is when I don't buy organic, I just try to buy the food from the best types of grocery stores that I can. And I just wash my fruits and vegetables. And if they have any waxy buildup on them, I'll either peel the skin off or I won't buy them. So that's really the guidelines that I use for when I buy groceries. We have to be realistic with that because not everyone can afford all organic. And whether or not I can afford to buy all organic or not, sometimes I'm just not willing to spend the money on some of the organic produce that's in the markets because I just think they're just charging way too much money for it. So I'm excited about Wegmans. It looks like a really great grocery store. It is so big that I haven't even really been able to go throughout the whole store to see what they have available. But I do want to show you what I brought back from the store this morning so you can see what I will be using in some of my juices. You won't see everything that I'll be using for my juices because I've already put away all the things that I bought yesterday and I'm not gonna go into it, but I will show you my haul from this morning. But if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, share it with a friend. Also in the comment section, you tell me where you shop. Have you ever shopped at Wegmans before? Is there a particular grocery store that you like to frequent? As well as I would love to know what types of videos you wanna see coming up. But thanks for joining me and let's go down to the kitchen. Okay, so first I'm gonna start off with these Bartlett pears. This is a pretty big bag of pears. I like to put pears in juices. They are a nice switch up from having apples. Next, I've got 2 bags of ginger apples. And I have never tasted ginger apples before. And to be honest with you, the only reason I bought ginger apples is because they were the cheapest. I think they were they were on sale for $2.99 for a bag. And there is about, let's see, 9 apples in each bag. So I bought 2 bags of those. Next, I've got 2 pineapples. And these pineapples were $2.99 each. I'm gonna peel them and I'm gonna run them through my juicer with some green vegetables. I'm not sure what I'm gonna use, but probably something like celery or cucumbers or something like that. Next, I got a big old honky chunk of ginger. This is about 1 pound of ginger, and they had ginger on sale for $2.99 a pound, and I thought that was a really good good deal for this ginger, and it smells good, and it's nice and firm, so it's really good quality. Next, I got a melon. I love juicing melons. I can get melons year-round in North Carolina, and some people are like, you shouldn't eat out of season, whatever. I like melon juice year round. I get, of course, better benefits from melons when I buy them in the summer, whenever they're in season, but I still get good quality benefits from eating and especially juicing melons. I don't really eat melons in the winter, fall, winter, and spring months. I usually juice them. And when I juice that juice, I get wonderful benefits from them. Next is clementines. I was trying to find oranges, but they didn't really have any oranges that I really wanted. So I'm going to use these oranges or these clementines. I'm going to juice these with these carrots. So it looks like I got, okay, so there's a 5 pound bag back there. And then 2, 4, 6, so 11 pounds of carrots. I'm going to juice them with the clementines. I was looking for Valencia oranges, but I wasn't able to get them. And here I have some celery. I already have like 3 heads of celery in my refrigerator, but I bought 3 more. And that's what I'll be using for my juices this week. The next thing that I like is the cabbage. This is a big, huge head of cabbage that I got here. And I have a juice recipe for, and it moves estrogen out of your system. I'm gonna link it here in the cards and down below in the description box for this recipe, for the juice recipe, for the estrogen mover juice recipe. It's an awesome recipe if you're struggling with estrogen dominance issues. And if you have a female reproductive issue, you definitely have a estrogen dominance problem. So I just wanted to share that with you, but this is my haul. I think I spent about $38 on this. So if you have been to Wegmans, please let me know. I'm going to be shopping there more and more, so I'm sure there will be some more grocery hauls coming up so you can see what I actually got. And like I said, this isn't everything that I'll be juicing, but this is what I will be adding to what I already have in my refrigerator for my juicing this week. And I just wanted to share with you the things I got from Wegmans this morning. So if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, share it with a friend. Don't forget to subscribe, and thanks so much for joining me. And if no one told you that they love you today, Chelsea in North Carolina loves you very much. Take care.